In this video, we have given that alpha beta are the roots of ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. Then we have to find the value of 1 by a alpha plus b square plus 1 by a beta plus b square. So the given equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. And the roots of this equation are alpha and beta. So since alpha is a root of this equation, so it must satisfy the equation. So we can get a alpha square plus b alpha plus c is equal to 0. And if we take alpha common, then we get a alpha plus b plus c is equal to 0. And we can get a alpha plus b is equal to minus c by alpha. Suppose this is equation 1. And beta is also a root of this equation. So by the same way, we can get a beta plus b is equal to minus c by beta. Suppose this is equation 2. And we have to find the value of 1 by a alpha plus b square plus 1 by a beta plus b square. We have to find the value of 1 by a alpha plus b square plus 1 by a beta plus b square. And it is 1 by, and a alpha plus b is minus c by alpha. It is minus c by alpha square plus 1 by, and a beta plus b is minus c by beta. It is minus c by beta square, and it is 1 by, and minus c by alpha square is c square by alpha square plus 1 by minus c by beta square is c square by beta square, and it is alpha square by c square plus beta square by c square, and it is alpha square plus beta square by c square. And the given equation is ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, whose roots are alpha and beta. So we can get alpha plus beta is equal to minus b by a, and alpha into beta is equal to c by a. And alpha square plus beta square will be equal to alpha plus beta whole square minus 2 times alpha into beta. And alpha plus beta is minus b by a. So alpha plus beta square will be b square by a square minus 2 times, and alpha beta is c by a. And it will be a square will be LCM, and we get b square minus 2ac. So alpha square plus beta square is equal to b square minus 2ac by a square. Alpha square plus beta square is b square minus 2ac by a square by c square, and it is b square minus 2ac by a square c square. So the correct option is option C.